As soon as he turns around, I'll let you know.
No, you can keep it.
75, hit again.
I'm not trying to sit.
So much for your team winning.
They'll come back. Tonight the home team has home ice advantage here.
Yeah, he is. If I recall, he's one of the NCAA guys. Stick check there by 96.
Oh, nice. in game action, they're somehow looking better than they did in practice.
Yeah.
Bring your grandson down tomorrow to watch the practice.
No, he's coming home now. I never expected to bring a lot of him.
Oh, good.
I would have brought him over to the sleep. I'm going to take his dad back here.
of like...
Well, before this season, he was actually rated to be a top 5 pick. Yeah.
Crappy IKEA furniture, you could say it's KYTE and it's pronounced like shit.
Yeah. More like that former Flames player Jim Kite.
Yeah. Jim Shake. Sometimes it'll be better than playing the men's room. The only way they could bring him to murder was sign him and get him to the
Apparently, he was talking with the Kamloops Blazers GM, who was here yesterday. They own the rights to him, the CHL rights, so if the Flames do sign him, he might come over and play in junior.
That's true. They could sign him and reassign him, but he can't play there unless he gets out of a scrimmage contract.
Janko Unchained.
The Jank has been.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're hearing darkness in the and even they're saying people don't realize it, but they're in the gym 3 days a week.
And then you're saying that's how you know that. That's when you found out the
Yep. Just a matter of time.
Yes.
My kids are coming.
Exactly. You never practice too much. It's coming back. Now this game's getting in there. This is not an NHL score. Okay.
So much for that. Hunter Smith.
That goes.
Yeah, blame it all on the goalie. Should give him the Bronx cheer there, Dan.
But they might do another group.
Yeah, it was kind of hard to forget their Twitter handle because it's your username.
Yeah, I was thinking the same thing.
Yeah.
they got that band.
Karnikov. Nice wheels on him.
Yeah, it was. Great breakup. Alright, let's still got time to come back.
9 minutes left.
9 minutes and 3 goals.
Winter. dressing rooms do you guys go in? They must have dressing rooms over in this side.
And we're tied.
Question at this point is who has not scored?
No. Good save.
I'm seeing any media guys down there, so we got time.
Oh yeah.
Even when Pat and Aaron are going in.